Okay. Hello, everybody. I'm doing another episode. Twin daggers. Ooh, what is this? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, I forgot. Oh, what's down here? Okay. Okay, I'm loving these twin blades. Take you. What is up here? Rotation, don't want you. Made it to the toxic sewers already. Well, I'll definitely, I guess I'll take this way. Don't really like it. But I get a free 30. What? Free 20 cells? Since I got here within 2 minutes. Can kill 30 without taking any damage, which is like fucking hard. Cross blast. I'll go with you. I didn't burn the ground. About behind me. Victims burn when they die. I'll get a mutation later. Why can't I go through? What the hell? Oh, really? Until I've chosen my mutation? First time I noticed the that you have to pick a mutation. I mean, I guess because that's all I always do, so door always unlocks. Oh, I keep recycling. Stop doing that. supposed to be going, I guess, down here. Get this and do with some more health and stuff. 15% damage with red items or green items. Let's go with red items. Oh, straight into poison. Why is it paused? Oh, look up here. What is up here? That was a waste. Let's take that. Wait a minute, I can go back this way, it looks like. Let's keep going down this way, see where I can go. Grenade? No, don't want. Oh, and I get a free item here. That's funny. Let's sell you. Definitely go with some brutality. Do you want to travel to the ramparts already? Oh, here's this guy. Where is your rune? I have no idea. Wow. Teleportation rune. I thought I can already teleport. Maybe it's these. Oh. Interesting. Okay, so now I can use that. Let's go to the ramparts now. Interesting, okay. Okay, this is gonna be sweet. I was always wondering what those things were for. Now I know. And now I can teleport. Infantry bow, do I want this? Victims burn when they die, shoots an arrow behind you. 205 DPS. Yes. Oops. Here. So next stop, I should be able to get that unlocked. Go with necromancy. Reforge, maybe. Let's see. Victims remains explode. 100% damage to. Shoots a volley of arrows. I'll take that. Time for the ramparts. Now that I got this new artifact, I wonder how many places will now be open for exploration. And I So, where is this gonna take me? And I don't have a required sales needed. I don't know how to get a boss sale. Oops, was not paying attention. That's what I get. Oh good, I thought I was gonna die. I didn't get within 8 minutes, I don't think. But I may be able to beat this concierge within the allotted 15 minute. But I also got the Hunter's Mirror unlocked. So let's go with mutations. Predator now. Ammo. This guy will die in no time. The trap, get your shield, huh? I just love this bear trap whatever, I forgot what they're called, but it's just a turret. Blood sword. Do I want a blood sword? 306 damage. Nah. But with a combination of the blueprint tranquility. Don't want you. Stilt Village. Maybe we can go to the Slumbering Sanctuary. Sweet, within 15 minutes. Another 20 sales for free. Firebrand, gold, an extra air drum. Damage from projectiles reduced by 75%. Victims burn when they died. See, this one does 79 damage. Hybrid, that's plus 100% damage. I'll take you. Because you seem like you will give the best benefit at the moment. Especially with some big bosses. Let's see. Tranquility. That seems pointless. Spite. Stop. What? Cleaver? Why not just unlock this deployable trap? Start unlocking more health potions. Victims burn when they die. 151. Could this be as good as the wolf trap? Victims burn when they die. 100% damage to a poisoned target. So in conjunction, let's test this out. Because... with one giving poisoned, and the other... how can I get up there? One item will poison a target, the other will give extra damage to the poison target. So, pretty synergistic. Oh, I see how nice large amount of trap. Okay, I'm going to probably enjoy this. Okay, oh, there's another one. Okay, I got kind of fucked. Downward smash attacks cover the ground in flammable oil. Let's take this. And recycle you. Let's heal myself. Oops. Let's go this way. Oh, that's my first one. Oh, did I not get the key? I really fucked myself doing that. This is the end. Peace out, everybody.